watching me news. An enormous swing set was unveiled at the peak of Mount Emily in Emily Park today. The ropes for this oversized swing are 40 feet long, and the contraption can send a rider through the air at 60 miles per hour. Weaver, who got off the swing looking shaken and unsteady, said, "I really thought I was a goner." He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
"I don't understand any of this."
"If you think that's cool, you should hear my story."
Thanks for watching. For your 4 o'clock news, this is Cynthia Coleman, signing off.